they go. Come on. There we go. One more.
Genetically modified carnivorous dinosaurs.
Yeah, finally, chain lightning.
We're calling similar lightning switch. Searching. Available rocket ship detected.
No, we can go get that one thing now. Then we can go get that thing. This game is great. There's some minor things they serve now. Done, but I don't blame them. Me not thinking. Jumping could have been better. from my sea. No, I got a point. The heck? I got a lot of health regen. That would help out. Whoa, stay on. Keep on moving. Well, this dude's a lot better than the chick now. Chainline stuns him. Keep on going up. What do I gotta say about that skill? That skill in melee. And this trident is freaking awesome. Trident is definitely the best melee weapon I know of for now. The heck? freak's going on here? There we go, the rocket.
Some people wondered why we had that third lower exhaust pipe on Robot, even though it didn't shoot flames when he hovered.
Yeah,
it was purely a matter of necessity. Wearing a suit that takes hours to put on? I mean, when you gotta go, you gotta go.
Oh, it's a pee thing. Come on. And we have left off. Really, Star Trek? Part 3. Okay, everyone, that'll be the end of the stream for today. Next time I play this will be Sunday or Monday night. Until then, have a good day, have a good night, and thank you for watching my playthrough so far of the Deadliest Tower of Monsters. Bye.